My uncle, Walchandirachand, started the construction business as a partnership of Patak and Walchand. They were substantially in the area of infrastructure. And then was in touch with Tata and he bought Tata Construction because they were not in a position to work too much. And then immediately subsidiarized the construction business into Hindustan Construction. That's how Hindustan Construction came into being. We remained substantially and essentially in infrastructure, or horizontal construction as they call it. So in that context, we stayed by and large in heavy civil infrastructure projects. And in that space, we were the largest for a while. So we became a national company quite soon. Anywhere and every part of this country is home to HCC.
Adding life to your big ambitions. Ultratech, India's number one cement.
Farakka Barrage, which is the longest barrage in the world. It's in the Guinness Book of Records. The Gomti Aqueduct. There are several such projects which are the first of its kind. So we were not afraid to take those risks because we had been confident about ourselves to be able to deliver a project anywhere in India under any circumstance. If you have traveled on as recently you saw the Bandra Worli ceiling that we built. That road that you still travel on has never been once repaired since it was built. It survives in the harshest weather any road in Bombay faces. You look at the quality of the concrete. It's not painted, it's quality of concrete. The Idukki Dam is so special that when you walk on the insides of the dam, almost every dam in the world is wet. This is one dam that is completely dry. And you will see another great excellence of work in terms of work done was Yamuna Hydel project. This project was taken by HCC because Continental Construction of Canada walked out and the UP government said, you please come and build this project. Such was the haste that we started building it. It was completed on time. Like we built a large number of bridges in the then known as the NEFA border, Northeast Frontier Agency. It was a golden period of HCC during those periods when it built so many bridges in a place where no contractors were willing to go. Third is continuously changing our technology by collaborations, by adding engineers, by creating a whole host of innovations ourselves. The nuclear power plants is just a building, but it's a very special of high quality as well as high strength. Kudam Kolam is the largest nuclear power plant and facility in Asia with these 1,000 megawatt nuclear power plants. And so we put on the map of India a number of projects that have become the landmark, hallmark of India's infrastructure. And that has been the strength of HCC to do those things. So this is how we have grown so far. We are going through a challenging time and we're looking forward to breakthrough in that, an Indian magazine devoted to construction. Because this gave the construction industry a chance to be displayed, a chance to be understood, and a chance to be recognized as one of the most important subjects that deserves a magazine by itself.